This is an example of a block below the waist, and in just a second you're going to see a receiver in red. He's going to take out a defensive player right there at the 40-yard line. You'll see it again in just a second. The quarterback throws a pass out to a flat, and right there at the 40-yard line, the receiver just tripped up the defensive back by going low. That is a classic example of blocking below the waist. Definitely needs to be flagged.